Well, the Westchester Police Department is looking for two men wanted in two home invasions. Police say the armed robberies took place in Westchester Borough Friday night and early Saturday morning. Police released two photos of the suspects. If you recognize these men, you're urged to contact police right away.